Well, it is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And there the attack ends for now. Ryu. Zaid. And whipped into the box. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Baiza. Kidd. Lashko. Can he play it in? It might be on for them. And able to get a body in the way. Mack. Throw-ins given. And they need to get tighter here. Read it superbly to take back possession. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Jack. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Now the delivery. Corner once more. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Swan. Firing it in. And putting his body on the line. It is to be a throw-in. Well, a pretty ordinary challenge. And he takes it on. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Options in the middle. Swan. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, the host dominating possession, it really has been impressive. They really have put the pressure on. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
Mack. Lolo. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A chance to whip it in. And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Lashko. Kidd. Carranza. Could play it in. Chance here. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? Well, a second goal for them here. Right place to cut out the pass. Johansson. Kidd. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. An authoritative challenge.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
And taken away. Not high quality defending. Kidd. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Kidd. Every pass hitting its target. An alert intervention. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, he took care of it defensively. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Maz. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lolo. Mac. Jack. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on...
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. He plays it short, and able to get a body in the way. Real chance! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! So there we have it, 2-1. Far from a good pass. Lolo. Opportunity. Not out of the woods yet. In it goes. And the second time of asking. And the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here's the replay. And it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better. But in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
Oh, he's given it away. Moving forward effectively.
Baiza.
A chance to whip it in. Well, a good tackle. And unable to keep possession. Retaining possession proving difficult. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Kidd.
Baiza.
Played towards the back post. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
And now the delivery. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Could reduce the deficit, and he does. There is hope for them despite the adversity they suffered earlier.
Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And teammates to play it to. Swan. A terrific pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Getting in there to intercept. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Jack. Mac. Good ball to switch the play. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Carranza. Baiza.
And they know they need to stop him. And the ball's gone. And good pressure high up the pitch. Dangerous looking attack. And crossing towards the far post. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. ...15 minutes remaining. Swan. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Fine cross into the middle. An authoritative challenge. Oh, nice ball. And a throw-in it's going to be. Could cross it in here. An attack full of promise. This looks promising. The delivery towards the back post. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity.
Carranza.
Real chance. Terrific block there. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Mas.
And space for the cross. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Baiza.
Well, he likes to run at them. It's been whipped towards the near post. Clears it away.
Elm. Ryu.
Well, great read there to intercept.
Lolo.
Looks promising, this. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. How about the cross? Can he put it away? Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them. Opportunity. Opportunity. Electing to cross into the Well, for our match today, we've travelled to the east coast of the Iberian Peninsula. We're in Valencia at the Estadio Mestalla. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Lee, this ought to be special.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Gun. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. Zaid. Throw-in's given. Bruna. Well, the pass not finding its target. Untidy on the ball. Uche. Elrich. Jin. Dangerous looking attack. Excellent block. Oh, great block. And attempting the through ball. Good defending to prevent the chance. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Netzied. Gun. Oh no. Lewandowski could cross it in here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And an astute piece of defending. Ryu. Jack. Crossing opportunity. Lost possession. No nonsense clearance. Jin. A really sumptuous ball. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And a throw-in it's going to be. Elm. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Zaid.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Ono. Bruna.
Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
Jin.
Bruna. Well, possibilities inside the box. An alert intervention. Well, he took care of it defensively. So a throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there? Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Elrich. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Can he put it away? Now, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Good work to regain possession. Elrich. Opportunity! And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Ryu, Jack.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition.
Lolo.
And he read it well defensively.
Swan.
We're being pressed here. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Looks promising, this. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Uche. Elrich.
Can he take advantage? And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper, who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Still passing it around with authority. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Uche. Jin. Elrich.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Ryu did well to win the ball back.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. And he's in. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, he knows putting his team 2-up would have been a big, big move in this game.
Is it going to end up being productive for them? And punched away.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
It might be on for them. Can he put it away? Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Zaid.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And they are on the move again. Delivered into the box. And cleared away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Crossing possibilities. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross.
Uche. Brunner.
Strong but fair tackle. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Continues his run, and it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces, it's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort. The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Ryu.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Did take a touch on the way through, hence a corner. And firing it into the area. Oh, they draw it here! All level again! Incredible scenes!
Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good. And he gets up for the header, and quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Inside the final 5 minutes now.
Marquez.
And forward they go again. Can they win this?
And giving it away.
Just wanted to get it out of there.
Jin.
And now waiting to pounce. Good defending to prevent the chance. Could play it in.
Zaid.
Played into the box. It comes to absolutely nothing. And the final whistle at the end of the game. The two sides cannot be separated. But what will the...